This drama is based on the real life incidents of Mahatma Gandhi as well as Kasturba Gandhi in South Africa a century before when they were young couples. The origin of the non-violence path of protest and the Satyagrahi in him was seeded in South Africa itself during the year 1893-1914. The Hollywood movie Gandhi and the information given in the website gandhi.southafrica.net is our real inspiration. Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present before you the play, The Satyagrahi.
Take rest. Please. My dear love.
My sweetheart. You need to prove your message in front of the people. They need to understand what you really mean and the meaning of your fight. You're right. You're absolutely right. I need to write. That is so. I need to send my messages to the people. They will listen to that. And they will organize. They will raise their voice against injustice. Yes, I need to write.
You know that we Indians are treated like dogs here. We came here for living by doing hard work. But now the situation became harder.
Fingerprints of only we Asians, and they are going to make passes for all Indians, including an 8-year-old child. And they're also planning to make all non-Christian marriages as invalid. Our wives are not whores. We will fight against this. Satyagraha, which is the mightiest thing on earth. We will fight.
Yes. We will fight.
We will burn our identities in this fire. And we will choose the rest. And we can open the eyes of British Empire. I want you to join with me and burn your identities here.
Destroy the government documents. We cannot allow that. I will be the next person who will burn the document. You bloody little brown Indian!
Gandhi!
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 put you in this deep trouble. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Bob.
Saga of Mahatma Gandhi and the Satyagrahi in him begins here in South Africa. This saga continues to India. You can't avoid the part played by Kasturba Gandhi on his behalf. So Kasturba as well as Gandhi has seeded the path of non-violence and Satyagraha. Thank you all for watching.